Pines, Mines, and Western 1-2-3 in this heat of the 800. As they come by us for the second time, and the Mines 1-2. That is Butler's 1-3. Weaver, Hoch, and Butler, the top three out of state, running fourth. That would be Amaya. And those are your top four. Lap, it remains Mines, Mines, Western, and Adams. This is usually where Butler puts it into high gear. And he's closing the gap as he and the two Mines runners are running 1, 2, and 3. Adams State is in fourth. And here they go. This should be the final lap as Butler comes up on the outside. Mines 1 and 2, Butler now takes over second. Now first as he goes by the Mines runners, turns the corner and heads down the home stretch. It's Butler in first place, Mines in second and third, and Adams is going to drop the fourth place, and Butler will win the 800. He's got the second fastest time in the country.
And Butler getting his award.
Robin Butler being presented his award for taking 800 meters. He had another great run. And he is one of the top 800 meter runners in the